Now you understand why I was being coy.